Today I'll be talking about how to import Photoshop files into Animate. Go to File, Import, and you can either import to Stage or import to Library. I'm going to import it to the Stage, and then select your Photoshop file and hit Open. And then you can see these settings here. If it's kind of grayed out like this, it means that the layer is turned off and you may not want to use it. Depends on your situation. I have that one turned off on purpose on the Photoshop file because I don't want to use it. And then you can also go and select each one and see the settings. We're going to select bitmap image with editable layers and move the registration point. And then most importantly, set the compression to lossless. This will help you keep a good image quality with your bitmap images when you import them. So you need to do this with every layer. You can select multiple layers at once and change all the settings. That will save you some time instead of going through every single frame. I'm going to leave one set up wrong on purpose, and I'll show you how to find it in the library and fix it. So let's hit import. It was the one with the space octopus that was set up wrong. So we're going to select this layer here, right click on it, and go to Show in Library, and it will show you where it is in the library, and it also gives you the name. So it's channel art3.png. This here is the symbol, and if you go in here where you see like this little symbol, this is the actual bitmap image. So if you right click on the bitmap image, you can go to Properties, and you can change it from JPEG to lossless here. And then hit OK, and that fixed it. That's everything for importing Photoshop files into Animate. If you're interested in more tutorials, feel free to subscribe. If you have any comments or questions, feel free to leave me a message in the comments. Thank you for watching.